apocalypse.
I guess today we're on the other guy.
I'm with my cousin.
What's up? And today we are gonna open this eraser studio.
We start this in here.
Come. Okay. Nice little packaging here.
Yes.
And this is not a sponsor.
And this.
Just remember, not a sponsor.
And this. Look.
You can see there is clay though and all that stuff. And so let's open this thing right here. It's a bakery delight.
Okay. And this.
Where is the opening?
This. Yeah.
Okay, so let's see what we got. You got this, like, freezer.
Yes.
I think you can put this Play-Doh in here.
This is color.
Yeah, this is really colorful, actually.
So, it's open. It's the here.
Let's see what you got.
Yes.
So, you got some instructions. Who cares about instructions?
Got this spray.
And also this knife right here. The new modern knife. You just cut the.
And we are the loose one.
And the thing where you put water in it and spray the things. So we got these two things. And that is meant to be for the cakes. You can actually just put them like this, I think. In here, like in the, there is like these dots that you put into the holes right here and put dough. No, I mean clay. And so we got this knife and fork and this freezer box. I think you can put the clay in this. Yeah, I think that. So Muhammed, what did you get?
A freezer box.
Put the play in there.
Okay, so guys, we got all these colors. We got brown, we got yellow, and blue, and light red, white, and pink.
Now we put the water like this.
So I have these two freezer boxes, and you spray this water on it.
Then you take the clay
in this. Right, but first of all, you have to press here or on the one you have made, and then press on the other side and just wait. I was supposed to open it and mine turned out pretty well, I will say that for sure. And tags here, if you can see them. Yeah, good. So this one is mine. So now cut the extra. So gonna be a bit careful to do it. Maybe you can ruin your cake. And guys, for the third time, this is not a sponsor. Just remember, not a sponsor. Okay, so now I've cut it. And let's move on to Muhammed Daddy's.
See this? This is
why this one is drying. I will make another one, and I am thinking to make an Oreo one.
Now I cut the extra.
So now I made this cake. I personally really like it, and I'm moving on to the next one. I make this one, and I just need the cream and another one of these to make the Oreo. What did you make?
I'm making this.
Okay, so I made a Oreo right here. And
I am make the cheese Oreo.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face.
tell me that you love me.